champions, and then there is Trish Stratus in a class by herself.
A seven-time women's champion, Hall of Famer, Canada's Got Talent judge, Trish Stratus, here in Toronto. I love it.
Yep.
A Hall of Fame worthy ovation here in Scotiabank Arena for Toronto's own.
Guys, oh man, it feels so good to be here. It feels so good to be home. And I'm not just talking about Toronto. I'm talking about in this ring. Between these ropes, I have to say, it'll never not feel like home between these ropes. I've been doing a lot of thinking lately.
About disrespect.
Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky, the disruptors. Even a homecoming, too much for these ladies. They have to get in the way.
What do we want with Trish Stratus?
I don't know what's gonna happen next. The Hall of Famers outnumbered.
We got so excited and we had to come out here. I mean, I told you guys, Raw is literally the best show to be. We are in the ring with Trish freaking Stratus. I mean, we are huge fans. You know I'm a huge fan. We're huge fans, right?
Yeah. I am big fans.
Yes. Ayo said she's been your number one fan for so long. You're legendary, international legend, Japan, New Zealand, all over the world. But all that aside, we were just wondering, what are you even doing here?
Well, in case you haven't heard, there's a kind of a big match happening later. It's kind of a big deal. Fellow Torontonian Edge. We're back in this ring after a decade. So I'm here to support him. And actually, before I was interrupted, rudely I might add, clearly not Canadians, I had something to say.
Trish, we don't care what you have to say. I don't like you.
We all don't like you because we're kind of sick of you riding our damn coattails all weekend long. I mean, we went to Kingston and we went to London and now we have to be here. You're welcome, by the way. But literally, you've been all on us all weekend long and we're getting really, really sick of it because this is our ring now. You're in the past. This is our show now. You're in the past. We are the now. So who the hell do you think you are?
Oh, you said something about being outnumbered, Corey?
This is where we get some backup.
It
the form of the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
EST marching, practically sprinting to the ring.
Bayley, Io Sky, Dakota Kai out here disrespecting the Hall of Famer and Trish Stratus.
Who in the hell is Trish Stratus? Bayley, you're not even in the same stratosphere. Yeah, see, Trish walked so that we all could run. So what you should be doing is thanking Trish, because there would be no Bayley without Trish Stratus. Since you standing here acting like this, then you know what? I'll tell you who the hell Trish Stratus is. Oh, she's a trailblazer and she's a legend, and this is her city. So stop being disrespectful. Need to defend her, because she can defend herself.
Bayley, I can tell you something. I can real quick go from I am retired. To I was retired, if you don't stop running your mouth.
Say something, Bayley.
Simple math, sweetie. Myself and women's champion Bianca Belair make two.
Yeah. Oh,
let's readjust that math.
The odds evening up very, very quickly, and have now shifted into the favor of Trish Stratus. 3-on-2 becomes 4-on-3.
Alexa Bliss and Asuka.
And the future women's tag team champions, Asuka and Alexa Bliss. Well, that makes 1, 2, 3. Well, that's 4.
Well, you're lucky that I'm feeling really generous this Monday in your hometown and everything, so I'm gonna let you slide on this one. We'll see you three idiots at Clash at the Castle, okay?
That's if you make it to Cardiff. So, to your little girlies there, good luck, because you're going to need it.